We share a birthday.
You're kidding. Happy birthday.
I had to tell you that as soon as we walked in.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Are you?
Sure am.
That's two things we have in
common. Born and raised. It is. Sure is.
So how did you celebrate your birthday on the day? You were driving here?
Yeah. Came here with my pops, actually.
That's great.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing for us?
I actually have a medley that I kind of put together that I hope you guys like. It's
sure.
It's a song from each of you guys.
Okay.
Stupid boy, you can't fence that in. She never even knew she had a choice. That's what happens when the only voice she hears is telling her she can't. Stupid boy, come by me, come love with me, baby. Maybe we could run away. Oh, come by me, come love with me, baby. Maybe we could run away. And all that matters is that you treat me right and give me all the things I need that money can't buy.
Don't cross the plate.
You gotta keep me iced, you don't. If you're gonna spend your cash, I don't. Even if you broke my love, don't cost a thing. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loved you. And I'll learn your trust, making memories of.
I like that.
I like
yeah,
it.
You know,
thank you.
First of all, I gotta say this. You're a smart son of a gun.
Thank you.
I thought it was charming, it was really sweet.
Thank you very much.
You have a sort of quiet thing about you that was very interesting to watch.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah, I liked it very much too. Also the sound of your voice. I don't know, there was something about it that was really pleasant to me.
Thank you.
I love the first song. I love the fourth song. Those two in the middle, I don't know. Never heard of them before. I thought it was really good. I love your voice, too.
Thank you very
much.
Yeah,
I really do.
Wow.
It was a good choice.
I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say yes, too.
Thank you.
Come on, Kenton.
Happy birthday, man.
Thank you.
All right, good to see you.
See you in Hollywood.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
See you in Hollywood.
Thank you.
All right, man.
Thank you. Nice.
There you go.
I got it. I love hearing my songs done in different than the original.
Yeah, it's really
cool. It makes me think about doing it that way.
I'm going to Hollywood.
Damn right!
Like, if I were gonna be biased, like, you couldn't be any more biased. Like, the guy has my birthday, he's from Louisiana, and he sang one of my songs. Like, you can't get more biased than that.